Okay, hang on. So, I'm gonna show you how to do classic invert on your iPad, which has no home button. So first, also by the way, don't skip any part. And you want to go to settings and get to accessibility. Now, some people might do this accessibility shortcut in classic invert, and it doesn't do it instantly. And I don't know how to, do the shortcut for it. So I'm just gonna show you how to actually do it. Like, you might have to watch another video to do the shortcut thing, but this is how you do it properly. Now you go to display and text size, click on that, and you go to classic inverts, and you click it. When I click there. And everything's classic inverted. Mm-hmm. And yeah, I probably won't use this feature a lot. And look at that. Look at, bro. No, not here, bro. Look at that. That's even inverted. It's pretty cool. But I probably won't use this. It's kind of creepy, and I don't really like the colors and. Yeah, I just don't really like it and stuff, man. My video. 17 views already. Okay, I did not expect that. 5 views, nice. Yeah, that's how you classic inverted. Invert it. Yeah. Goodbye, and I'll turn this off first, saying goodbye.